익숙해지시는 게 좋을 겁니다. 아직
Imitations. Enemy doesn't like slash.
Yes.
마침내 현장 투입.
영광입니다.
Yes.
과점해두지.
망설임 없이 언제든지요.
최선을 다해 임하겠습니다.
이건.
This is. I don't like those parts either.
사람들이 갇혀 있는 실험관에서 기어나오고 있어.
The pods that people are trapped in.
No,
this shouldn't be happening. Why are the petula?
Faustia.
Miss Faust.
말씀하세요.
Speak.
우리 중 가장 유능하며.
I am certain that you, with your gift of omniscience,
아마 충분히 알 것이라 생각하오.
Instant brilliance already hold the knowledge the rest are not privy to.
하지만
yet you have deemed that there must be some things better left unuttered. Thus you have not shared with us all that you know. So allow me to ask first. As this sight is all too familiar to my eyes, I wish to hear your opinions on my conjecture, in case that I am found to be incorrect. This is an experiment on the subject of humanity, is it not? Faust explains that the purpose of this experiment is to use the energy stored within the golden bow to utilize every strand of possibility. It is but one of many experiments made using the golden bow's power. To be more precise, it is an experiment to birth a human. It is an experiment to create a certain kind of human. If we were to cast a wider net of possibilities, it can be assumed that this basement is merely an engine room where the power source is activated, and that the entire manor itself has become a laboratory of its own. I am having such flashbacks of rebirth. Like, if you combine the Mako Factory with the manor in Nibelheim, you get this place. Sometimes Faust looks like she's pausing to look at something before speaking.
Yi-sung 씨는 어떤
Does any of this resemble what you've seen before, Yi-sung?
생각이 아니라
resemble?
보이고 있어.
Nay. They lie plainly before me. The machines of my very own design, my very research. This is not what I had hoped my research would be used for. Not for such hideous purposes. Not to exploit humans, not to produce them. You're turning pale. The fact that your research is being misused isn't the only problem, is it? Oh. Is there something you fear, Yi-sung? What I fear, though parts of these machines are of my design, none of these could have been. Nay, I could not have without the assistance of my fellows. Not without... Yi-sung falls silent, unable to finish his sentence. He faces forward. That man is...
나를 일찍이 알아보지 않았는가?
You have recognized me long ago, have you not?
무어란 말이라도 해보시게.
Do not stand there in silence. Utter aught to me.
반갑다는 말도 그렇지 않다는 말도.
What better response is there for you than my utter silence?
모두 어색하게 그저
When the customary greetings, words of antagonism, and inquiries about your well-being all feel so inappropriate.
그대가 그 시절 침묵을
This is no different from how you always
그렇지?
remained a close fellow of silence, then, no?
이 광경들을 보고
If you can speak so placidly surrounded by twixt these abominable horrors, then you must have always been a part heard of this.
아세야.
뭐
아세야.
온전히 내 결심으로만 비롯된 일은 아니야.
Well, it's not my sole volition. 아세야. 아, unfortunately, a lot of it's blanking for me from chapter 4. There were so many people.
자네도 알지 않나. 내가 이 정도의 야망이 있는 그릇까지는.
You must already know that I am not one for such grandiose ambition.
이봐, 함부로 얼굴을 드러내.
You shouldn't reveal yourself like that.
이미 다 알려진 마당에.
They already are well aware of who we are. To hurriedly hide in the shadows when the light has already shined upon us is an unsightly cowardness. We are getting tired of playing by your whims. We will make sure that they hear of everything that has happened. Oh, they! Interesting. Who might this they be? Docents? Maestros? What are you talking about, Ryoshu? I did say that there was something off about them. I remember Ryoshu telling the UFE Association fixers to stop. That was that there was something off about them. Then, they're not UFE. They're nothing but cheap imitations. Huh? I'm with you, Don. What? Oh, yes, we're fighting them now.
우리들에게 이까파도 별것도 아니잖아요.
적출할게요.
Are they the ring in disguise?
외우피의 적법한 무력 행사다.
But I didn't think Herman's group was working with the ring, which it looks like Asea is a ring person.
다음번에는 뵐 수 있겠죠?
Like, the thing I want to look up the most at this moment is Yisung, former group, Limbus Company. Gubo, Dongrong, Dongbaek, Asea, Jin, Yongji. I wanna know. Which comfortable item? Say as a researcher, worked along the side the ring. Oh, seen in the Leviathan book. Book 2, which I have not read. Interesting. Okay. Then that is not the one I was thinking of. Okay, no, that's still not the one I was thinking of, because there's the one person who's still sort of been a question mark to me, and that is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Like the big brother character, the one Yisung like looked up to. Like the former leader, because I remember he was referred to as brother. But he's still alive. That's who I kind of expected.
Well, this is Isaiah, so I just couldn't remember the different names. Because I also only remembered him being referred to as brother, so that was throwing me off. Okay. We're good? Great, we're good.
I
got a little distracted while y'all class, but... Oh, come on, Heath. That was going well. That's my favorite. The blade lineage matters moves.
여러분은 하실 수 있을 거예요.
Aside from when yield my flesh goes like off.
적출할게요.
육천 뼈를 끊는다.
효과적이네요. 이 방식을 기억하는 게 좋겠어요.
완전히 녹아내렸네.
마무리. 마무리. 사냥이 성공적이었네요. 이 흐름대로 사냥을 끝내러 가보죠.
Did we rack up? No. Oh, we don't have like anyone doing gloom. Oh, I know we do have glooms. There's not enough gloom.
사월을 본다.
You try and get that one to proc, because I want to see it in action. I could not tell what was happening through most of that. They all turned into a blob. Misshapen painting. Interesting text.
Mom.
Very curious text. Oh, my word. We're not even at the dungeon yet. Which I did have a small thought. I complained a little bit about the pacing during part one. I am wondering if part of the reason for the pacing being how it is they're going to be setting up to do similar how they did with chapter 5 and have it basically the end of part 2 is going to be leading to dungeon. My assumption. Okay, we're back to the Petula. diversify the group again.
준비되었습니다. 출발. 마침내 현 고래를 향해.
네. 네.
출발인가?
영광입니다.
제압을 준비합니다.
유감 없는 싸움을 기대하겠소.
조심하랬지?
외우 피해 적법한 무력 경사다.
승객이 딱콩 한 방 먹였어.
제가 도움이 될지는 모르겠지만
노력해 보겠습니다.
한바탕 해볼까?
지금이라도 말 들어.
적확한 한합이었어.
힘 조절이.
상황이 좋다고 할 수는 없지만 여러분은 하실 수 있을 거예요.
Dominating. Neutral. Struggling. Neutral. Favored.
방해꾼 하나가 사라졌군.
이 작살은 필살의 집념이 담겨있지.
쨍그랑, 부위가 조각났어. 계속해도 돼.
참, 탈출의 제발. 이런 상황인데도 어떻게 어떻게 끝이 보이네요.
허리 있습니다.
조금만 더 해보죠. 드네요. 아마 그 공격이 약점이었겠죠?
I am wondering if her dream was after Heath left. Because there was a point of Nelly said that Catherine like strangely started speaking again or was like inconsolable for a while and then started speaking again. So I'm wondering if that vision of that dream shocked her system and or gave her a revelation that put her on this path. It's very weird. Ah, shit. I almost did it again. I hit start streaming. Okay. I need to make sure to like this is disconnected from my Twitch or something because I need to stop doing that. But alrighty then. Okay. Oof. Bullet dodged. So I am aware of one thing that's going to be coming up in this chapter, and that is at 6:29 it's going to potentially be hitting a wall. I'm not ready, man. Granted, we'll see, we'll find out. We're gonna fuck around and find out. Okay, it is Flash. So, I want Heath to be up front. Leo, Meadow, Gregor, Sinclair. I think I'll bring Honglu. Because he's tanky. So, let's do this, guys. It's like 6:29, I think, is the number. So let's see if I can do it. If I get through it, I might brag a little bit. But, we are already not looking the best with a struggle. Out the gate struggles.
다음번에는
ooh, that very nice. I trained you for a reason, Sinclair. That reason being, I hated Angkor Sinclair, but still, there was reasons. Neutral. I want the gloom. Gloom was gonna be good.
망설임이 없도록.
I don't like that was neutral this time. but at the very least, she won. Keith is an all slash, but at the same time, it's his chapter. He's sticking around until I literally can't. Meadow, Sinclair, Long Lu. I mean, if your slash book's up, then I'm not gonna be too worried. 사활을 건다.
버리겠습니다.
효과적이네요. 이 방식을 기억하는 게 좋겠어요.
열을 끊는다. 지금이라도 말 들어.
Very nice.
야호.
Two staggers. That misshapen painting thing really raised an eyebrows right now.
방해꾼 하나가 사라졌군.
버리겠습니다.
근방의 싸움은 우수했어.
Okay. Better place. At least for some things. Dominating, dominating, dominating. Though I do want to check here. Do we have bygone days yet? No. I need like one more gloom. I think Keith is the only one doing gloom. Yes. Okay. Now I need to rethink just for more gloom people. The dog pile. Real.
Yuk-chan.
다시 복구하긴 힘들걸요?
참, 이런 상황인데도 어떻게 끝이 보이네요. 조금만 더 해보죠.
내가 눈에 새겨주지. 맘.
적확한 하나였어.
방해꾼 하나가 사라졌군.
I just missed my guy.
버리겠습니다.
Oh, they died. So I'm not seeing bygone days right now. Who has gloom?
훌륭한 전시회였어.
But I can throw into this dog pile.
이걸 오히려 고맙다고 말해.
Okay, more story stuff along with a bite. Still slashy, so probably more oofy. Who has gloom? I want a new song. Dawn has a pierce gloom. And Yisong has a pierce also. Dawn's a little more. Like if I was gonna take anyone out, I think it might be Sinclair. I'm getting too gluttony. I don't usually need a lot of wrath. Yeah, that's for the affinity side, but either-wise... mainly Rio uses it. Well, Gregor's a lot, too. What do I have for... no. Yeah, if I'm gonna swap anyone, I think. Dragon Dawn. At least Rio and Dawn also. When I get a lot of W Corps, there's some synergy, just like if you get a lot of the Bladeland stuff during that event. A lot of good synergy. Okay. See how this goes. I just want a little bit more gloom so I can see bygone days. That's all I ask.
정리 시간이다.
너희들은 분명
You were to be sacrificed for the ritual in this laboratory. You should never have been down here. Sacrificed? You are ruining our plans. Who sent you down here? I don't know if you guys will believe what we've got to say, but it was a diary. Asaya, stop, please. Why do the faces of those I once longed to see appear at such unexpected times, only to depart in such a hurry? You do remember, do you not? That I never had any talent in fisticuffs. Well, perhaps I may one day allow myself to use the mirror, as you do. This experiment would have been a tad more entertaining had you been here beside me all along. Do not be so sorry for the brevity of this reunion. Dear old friend, we shall see you one another again in due time. Regrettably, I must make my exit. I rarely ever leave work on time, for I wear so many hats. Neutrals. I'm gonna try and stack as many glooms as I can early. Try being the operative word.
Calorie 잘 드네요. 아마 그 공격이 약점이었겠죠?
You can do it, Heath. Or not. Shit, that's your stagger.
적확한 한합이었어. 저들이 추풍과 같이
흔들려
보다 유리하지 않겠어.
명령대로.
Yeah, I really wish you'd done that against someone not staggered, but
이 방식을 기억하는 게 좋겠어요.
제대로 들어갔습니다.
Oh, crap.
다시 복구하긴 힘들걸요?
오케이, 다시스.
된다면.
Luckily, he seems to be getting ignored at least, or anyone else can take. 야홀루 beat on him.
이기는 편, 우리
편. Most health. 나 quite there.
내 앞을 막을 자는 없어.
방해꾼 하나가 사라졌군.
Come on, Rhea, just a little. Or she might stagger just from the bleed. Luckily, I think all the enemies are about to be staggered if they aren't already.
욕자 살을 베어내고.
어, didn't stagger. 아. Go with the wind rate. Though also it uses one. But I can do three.
내가 눈에 새겨주지.
방해꾼 하나가 사라졌군.
내 피가 배고파 있어.
I'm at three again.
잘 됐다. 있지.
Favored. Get that. Do pursuance just for the extra.
조심하지.
지금 이 기회인 것 같소. 내가 벌써 끝나간다. Well, that's a problem.
반드시 집행을 끝낸다.
어, I can't overclock it. Don't have the cost to overclock it. Hey, still need to use it. When the record goes off, it can pop off.
근데 이 딱콩 한 방 먹였어.
선물이라고 할 건 없고, 자 이걸로 대신하지.
아, I wish I did a little bit more, but.
맘.
된다면 사활을 건다.
버리겠습니다.
난 이거 일단.
훌륭한 전시회였어. 하, 이걸 오히려 고맙다고 말해야 하나?
Okay, this is the one, and after that fight, okay, I'm concerned. Question marks too, so I'm just gonna go in with who we have. Probably fail, and then adjust.
착수.
Hopefully learn a couple weaknesses while we're here.
자,
맞서보죠. Oh, you're the big man.
우리들에게 입가파도
okay, this is also a focused encounter. Neutral, favored. Struggling. Struggling. Neutral. Interesting, favored. Neutral. Who are you focusing? Gregor? Where's Gregor focusing? That second one. I'll have you take that then. My goal is usually for everyone to have.
내 앞을 막을 자는 없어.
The clash. 아이디얼리 they win them. The other goal is gonna be okay slash. Yeah, I figured that was not gonna go well. Oh good, Hong was getting targeted. Very few times that I will say that. Oh, thanks, neutral. Are hopeless. Okay, just seems to be slash. I think a little bit of the focus is going to be trying to get rid of some of them. Like this one's close to a stagger. Retarding Meadow. Might just let Meadow eat it. We're taking with Honglu and defend.
뺀다면 사활을 건다.
지금이 기회인 것 같소.
What are you aiming for? You can do it, man. You can do it.
육천.
칼날이 잘 드네요. 아마 그 공격이 약점이었겠죠?
Damn.
The 부표처럼 흔들리는 놈이 제일 사냥감이겠네요. 가서 끝장내죠.
Why are you glowing? Hello. Okay. Help us, help us, help us. No one has anything. Really like, I would have really liked if there was a shot in the dark. I'm almost just gonna. I want to see how this goes. Probably poorly, but
effective이네요. 이 방식을 기억하는 게 좋겠어요.
나이코.
targeting Meadow. Okay. This is already bad. I'm gonna give up. And readjust. Potentially give some level.
배척이 있었나.
Like, you three defend. You dominate that one. You go favored. Who's defending against that one? Honglu? And we'll see what happens. Okay, the Endure Pierce, so it was definitely not the best ego to use, but Dylan didn't stagger and we killed one of them, so I'm gonna count it as a win. Favored.
Ne.
내가 눈에 새겨주지.
If I have to redo this again, I'm not using my gun.
살을 베어내고
적확한
하나가
벌써 끝나가는 거. 저 부표처럼 흔들리는 놈이 제일 사냥감이 된다. 가서 끝장내줘.
It's I'm better off taking care of you because you're the bigger threat.
조심하랬지?
핫! 맘
야호 이기는 편
브라보 리오
내 앞을 막을 자는 없어!
타!
다음은 어디요?
Victory! Bravo, Rio. Even more Bravo, Rio. Ryoshu stops one of the fleeing enemies with a swift swing of her scabbard. Oofy ring researcher. I like that there's like question marks because we still don't really have a clear answer. I normally couldn't give any less of a crap about what kind of art the ring makes. But this one, I find quite interesting. The ring playing at being the Oofy. What is this? Some kind of pop art? They're the ring? What's the ring? The middle's neighbor or something? Neighbor. Yeah, I don't really know much about them. What I do know is that they are all at least halfway insane. Obsessed with what's beautiful and all that. It sounds like the group that Ryo would have been working more closely with, and I'm surprised they'd be showing up now. Considering her thing with art and whatnot, and some connection to the fingers in general. They run their own gallery and display their own art, but none of their work is quite to my taste.
불쌍해.
How pitiful. You do not understand the true philosophical beauty of pointillism. Is a maestro involved in this? Where are they? A maestro wouldn't bother to be in a place like this, would they? Besides, they're not even a part of the ring anymore. Then what are you? You think I tell you so easy? Heathcliff tore the man's head clean off with a full swing of his club. None of this chaos mattered to him. Only the coffin he was walking towards mattered. Catherine's coffin. Where it all went wrong. Interesting. Wait, that's saying gloom? Gloom and envy. I might keep people as they are, just in case I need those passives more. We'll see.
Heathcliff!
Heathcliff! And it was just starting to get interesting. What are you going to do, Heathcliff? Obviously, isn't it? I'm going to get Catherine out of there. Out of that experiment pod. A machine. A coffin. Whatever it is. But what about... What about all those people in the glass pods? Don't think you can stop me with all your meaningless pleas. You already know what a heartless bastard I am. You know how much I've been waiting for this moment. Heathcliff. Wait, give us some time. There has to be some way to shut down the power supply. Then we'll pick up the golden ball from this coffin, then... Don't lecture me. Don't even try. Don't you really think you can change my mind? Maybe this is the time to beat the sense back into him, like we discussed earlier on the bus. And that's when... Duh, fuck Henley. I knew it. You were all nothing but a band of thieves, eh? Coming to pilfer my home. Mr. Henley? You... What order did you give to the dead rabbits? Boss? Where have you been this whole time? Do you even have any idea the state the dead rabbits are in? Not to mention the rumor I heard. They said that the dead rabbits were long. Ooh, Heathcliff, take it easy, lad. This was my home, dammit. Henley, shut up. I nearly had that game. It was mine. If only that bloody bastard hadn't gotten that card. But Mr. Henley, I did advise you that such problems require a deeper consideration. When everything suddenly starts going wrong in your life, the cause has to be... It's gotta be lurking somewhere, hiding out of your sight. Right. I've given it some thought. I've given some thought to when or where everything went wrong. And I see it now. The cause of all this misery. It's because of that thing that everything went wrong. That day. That one bloody windy winter night. When some low-life vagrant child arrived at my home before my eyes with the broken pieces of my violin. That's when everything went wrong. He should have died that day. Succumbed to frostbite all alone in some colorless backstreet shithole. Calm yourself, Mr. Henley. I'm gonna tell you, I am running rather low on manpower. There's no need to waste our strength against them. No, I can handle them. I'll have you know that I have gone through several augmentation procedures and went into a boarding school by your father, mother, where you learned how to fight. Henley glared at Matthew with a look of reproach for a moment as though he was about to lash out at him for cutting his sentence short, then scoffed. I was once the master of this manor, not like you low-life hooligans who crawled in here looking to reave what does not belong to you. Stay out of my way, then. I'm going to kill that mangy dog. I should have killed him when I had the chance. Okay, Henley. Yeah, we're fine. I'm a little worried, but... The fact that we can potentially build up resources before Henley? Come on, Ryu, you did so well. You were like MVP last round. Not even like, you were MVP last round.
Yahoo. 이기는 편, 우리 편. 운이 따라준다면 좋겠네요.
살을 베어내고 뼈를 깎는다.
Clean.
버리겠습니다.
적확한 한합이었어.
맘.
금방의 싸움은 우수했어.
Oh, we're not getting healing this round. It's just the riffraff. Boo! I'm so beat
him. 단체님 봤어요?
외우피의 적법한 무력 행사다.
오케이. For a second, I thought he don't was about to be staggered. Very close to it, but she's fine.
하차. 맘.
상황이 좋다고 할 수는 없지만 여러분은 하실 수 있을 거예요.
조심하랬지?
뼈를 깎는다. 살을 베어내고.
지금이 기회인 것 같소. 다음은 어디요? 다음은 어디요?